Hi friends, in this video I'll show you how to use shared preference, the use of shared preference between different pages. Now here I have two pages, one is main.xml and I am adding another view which will open the website. Now after adding two pages, I'll first create the main page. In this I've added three linears and three text views, one in each of them. Now set its gravity to center horizontal and center vertical. After this, set the margin of each of them to say 16. Now set the background color of the first one to anything you want, like a good color will be black, and then the background color of first linear to white. Set the background color of all these linears to white. Now move to the text view, change its text size to 20 or even more, like 30, and my first text view will be for Facebook. Change the number of lines to 4 or 3, and then change the layout width to match parent. Also change the gravity to center horizontal, center vertical. Now the second one, is for Twitter, text size same, number of lines same, 3, and the third one is for a website like my blog. Number of lines 6, okay, 3, and the text size 30. Also the gravity is center 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 vertical, and change layout width to match parent. So here we have 3 buttons, text view 1, text view 2, and text view 3. Now move to logic area, add a shared preference, say web, and then we have to add text view 1 on click and text view 2 on click and text view 3 on click. We also have to add an intent component, non text view 1 click. We have to use set screen and start activity. It will lead to the second screen. We also have to use file, set data, let the data key be A, and the first button is for Facebook, so here let the string be, let the value of the key be http facebook.com. Now copy this, move to text view 2. Here instead of Facebook, write Twitter. And now in the third one, instead of Facebook, write your blog name or any other site name, like google.com. Now in view area, go to the second page, insert a scroll view, change layout width. Now inside this, insert a web view, and now go to logic, move to the web view on create, and here inside web view load URL. And inside this, now here again we have to use the component file shared preference, and we have to name it with same name. Now the name we had used was web, and here it was web, so we are using the same name. You can see it in main activity, web and web. Now go to components and use file get data key. File is web, and data key which we used was a, and also add on back pressed use if else, if WebView can go back then WebView go back, else finish activity. Now save this and run the app. Here you can see if I click on Twitter, it will open twitter.com. Now due to